Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Well, it may not feel like spring out there yet, but our chief photographer, Donna Smith, bringing us a little spring color. We appreciate that. Makes all feel in a warmer mood anyway. We will see some better temperatures as we head later in the week, but right now, time to melt off a little bit of snow. 35 degrees downtown, 36 at the airport. Very dry air, 17, so as we get sunset, we'll cool off very quickly again tonight. Winds have been breezy today. They'll continue that way this evening. Northwest 14 and the pressure 3015. Around the state, fairly uniform temperatures. A lot of cloud cover, central and east, so nearly everybody in the mid-30s. Breezy, as we mentioned, winds out of the north-northwest. Mason City 21, Waterloo 22. Mid-teens here in central Iowa. We factor the wind and these temperatures in the 30s. And it does knock off roughly 10 degrees, drops the wind chill into the upper teens and lower 20s. Quite a bit of cloud cover across the region right now. The main area of snow from last night well out to the east. Some flurries up to the north. But as we head through the night, the gradual trend will be for some clearing as high pressure gradually slides in from the west. So during the day tomorrow, becoming partly cloudy. And the wind pretty light tomorrow, generally less than 10 miles per hour. Then as we get on the backside of this high, we'll see southerly winds for a few days, and that is going to allow us to see significant warming by the end of the week. The snow will be a distant memory. As we move on through tonight, the clouds gradually breaking up through the night and into the day tomorrow. We'll call it a partly cloudy day as you head west, more sunshine, and then into Wednesday, a whole lot of sunshine across the region. 22 tonight, so it will be a chilly night. Partly cloudy skies by morning, some slick spots with the refreeze from the melting, which is going on right now. And then for tomorrow, upper 30s, partly cloudy skies, temperatures well below normal for this time of the year. And the winds tomorrow much lighter at about 5 to 10 from the northwest. Now, as we head into the midweek period, mid-40s, Wednesday into Thursday. Heading into the weekend then, a more significant bump in temperatures, around 50 on Friday, mid-50s Saturday. Now Saturday into Sunday, looks like there will be some rain moving through that will pretty much wipe out any remaining snowfall out there. And then late next week, we'll look at a gradual cool down Monday and Tuesday, back to slightly below normal temperatures, but still a whole lot better than we're experiencing right now. So overnight, 20s and 30s, plan on by end of the week, right around 50 or better.
That's much improved.
It's about time. It is a little late, but it's here finally.
Thanks, John.
Let's check the traffic.